my people, what's up my people, it's your boy Kingsley, aka Kobe Whiskey from G Ninja TV. Right now, I'm with my handsome man, wow, looking good, boy Alinko. Please can you introduce yourself?
I'm shy. All right, my name people is Victor Oyebode, aka Boy Alinko, by Jasco and Company. All right, that's right.
So bro, can you please tell us why you are here today?
Okay, I'm here to support my own darling, all right, okay. You know, my own Miss Pepper, yeah, way back, now she's Miss Eagle, because she's no more on Papa Jasko and Company comedy series, but she's doing great for herself. And when I saw everything she's been doing online, she's been a philanthropist, and she's been helping a whole lot of people, and she's putting this down and having a next step into our life. I can't but be here to support my own girl, Miss Bola Tito Showme, Victoria. So that's why we're here, to support her and to make her bigger than what she is. Yeah.
Wow, you guys heard what he said. He said he's here to support his own friend, Miss Pekweye. Now, Miss Ego.
Yeah.
Nice one. Please stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Right.
And please, can you just say a shout out to yourself?
Okay.
To her, the entire. Where we are now.
Okay. All right. My name is Victor, but like I said earlier, I want to say a big shout out to Bola Tito Showme. I love you and you know it. And I'm sure everybody shares from the love to you. I've been a super duper amazing woman. Keep saying I because you are an ego that you are in too. And to all the GNiger.com TV people, you are the best. All right. Always stick locked on this TV program because without them, it can't be you. Without you, it can't be us. Stay happy and don't freeze always. Ciao.
Hello everyone, my name is Nkechi and we're here for the unveiling of the Africa Fest and the Sapphire Blue Brand. You know how we do? Unveiling and unveiling great things for the Nigerian people, promoting Africa created goods. Well, here, shout out to G Naija TV and everyone who came here to support us. Massive thanks to all who came here personally to support the brand. One love, G Naija TV. God bless Africa. God bless Nigeria. Peace.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy yourself. It's going to be a joy ride all the way. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you allow me to introduce to you my own very sweet, sexy lady, I'm thinking of how to ask her out if she will say yes or no, because she's, and me, I am. You understand? So we compliment each other, you know. But we are made, her name is Miss Chioma Igwe. All right, are you the Miss or Miss?
Miss or Miss?
Miss! My gosh, the Miss. All right, it's good morning.
Okay, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Chioma Igwe.
Right.
I'm an Hollywood actor, a producer, and a skit producer, because I do film and I do skits too. That's it.
Okay, film skit producer. And she's also an entrepreneur. You tell them about that. Like you are just everywhere.
No, I'm not everywhere. Just leave that one.
Come on. She's shy right now. Okay. All right. I need to tell myself. I'm an actor too. Okay. And I'm a good chef.
Yeah, that's true, baby.
Okay, if you want a good meal, just give me a call, a holler. I'll come to your kitchen and do a good meal for you.
That would be amazing.
Not for free though.
Yeah,
all right, so she's going to be the one to do much of the event today. So while I'll be on the red carpet to interview y'all, you're looking so handsome and you're looking so beautiful, bro. I'm telling you. So I'm going to allow Igwe to take over the floor and do what she knows how to do next. So people, keep enjoying yourself. What about you? What about Billy? Great, great. What about you?
Thank you very much. Please can we stand for the opening prayer while we have Cindy Hazy to come help us with the opening prayer. Thank you for this idea that you are onboarding, Heavenly Father, in the lives of your daughter. Thank you, Lord, for Africa Fest. Thank you, Father, for the beginning of this wonderful, awesome, amazing, and successful journey. Because indeed we know that it's going to be successful. Father, Lord, your word says that you bless the work of our hands. You said the steps of the righteous are ordered by you. Lord, we worship you, Heavenly Father, for this amazing idea. Lord, we pray that you continue to flourish, even beginning from this minute in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask for God that you take control over everything that is going to be done against you, everything we see in God. We come into your mighty hands, Father. We ask you to take control, and at the end, of Lord, we have all cause to glorify your holy name, even as we have come from far and wide. You shall all return to our destinations in one piece, and your name alone will glorify you.
Thank you. God bless you, ma'am. All right, before we get to the things, of course, you know, Jesus Christ came through the Virgin Mary, and that's why we allow Miss to start prayer. Right now, you the mic over to Mr. Champion as the man, of course, to lead us in another field section of a prayer right now. Mr. Champion, please, it is always good to have a man and a woman praying. Thank you, sir.
All right, thank you. Mary, please, Christ. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you for another opportunity to witness the birth of a vision. I'm grateful that we are witnesses today. I'm grateful because we are committing the conception and reception of this vision into your hands. We know that whatever is committed to divinity strives in humanity. And so we ask that all that concerns this vision from the inception, right through to the point where it will begin to swell like the eagles, we pray that it shall be to your own glory. And we ask that the visionaire will not win, the company to grow in leaps and bounds, and that we are witnesses today, very soon, people will gather to celebrate you for our own lives. Thank you because we know you've answered. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Okay, please, let's just keep standing while we take the national anthem. National
Latin,
please.
DJ.
Security and Civil Defense Corps, Lagos State, and a member of CNC Gladiator. Our ushers, where are you? Even if it's one person, you here today.
I'll get
to see you. Some badges, motos. Please come now. You don't want us to see you. We'll collect money from you. Mr. Hope Obioma Opara, President Eco International Film Festival, Universal Movie Awards, and publisher Sopo Magazine.
And the number four on the list, we have Mr. Abiodun Oluyi, and he is the publisher of E247 Magazine and CEO Flip TV, called the majority in Nollywood. Please celebrate him and come to the house. You're welcome, sir. You're welcome, you are. Oh, he's humble. cool like that. Oh, I love him for that.
Okay, we have Ambassador Blessing, a big yes son. Did I pronounce it right, madam? And then she is the vice president of Association of Movie Producers. You know, they are the ones who have the money and then employ us actors to come act their movies. So don't mind that with this shirt and leggings, she's a very big woman. She's also the president of Queen Blessing Foundation and the MD/CEO of BQ Production International Limited.
Right, and again we have another gent who has been doing well for himself and for the country nationally, and he is Ambassador Cornell Dovia. He is a publisher. He got himself fancy in the convener. Yeah, MC after the award of excellence since 2001, and won one of Nigerian's most influential PR strategists, who also managed Bola Tunde Showmoni. Come on, put your hands together for this man here. Thanks so much for having us.
Her name is Cindy Eze. She's the chief business presenter, Rave TV. Cindy Eze, the beautiful woman. Please join our other beautiful woman there. So we have two beautiful women to grace that table.
And imagine she was our Virgin Mary that played for us. You know, we are beautiful artists, like you guys, and we are all beautiful people around, including yourself. And of course, you the item we will very, very representative.
Yeah, yes.
And welcome, people. And welcome, our chief guests.
You must be my. You're welcome, ma'am. Okay, at this point, we have a reason to be here today.
Oh, yes.
And apart from having the reason to be here, someone brought us here. Someone invited us here. So we have to call on the beautiful, sexy,
ever elegant,
creative,
super duper pretty.
Yes. And that is our Miss Eagle called.
AKA Now she is Miss Bola Tito Showmoni Victoria. Miss Eagle! Alright, what she's gonna say, if you believe to make me sing a little of our profile that we play to us, so we are all gonna see what she is all about as a media. We do justice to that. Yeah,
A special request. We need to celebrate her.
Yes.
We need to celebrate this creative, intelligent woman. She's not only going to come and talk, but let us first celebrate her. It's not easy to do this. It is not at all. So please, we need that special number.
Just to be,
Establishing beauty.
Why am I seeing the ladies around her? What happened to the men?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No one got one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm a coming one. Stand up for your standing one. I look into your eyes. Caress is a paradise. Yeah. You're in my soul. My energy around you all over. I cannot deny this feeling inside. Ooh, you know I'm gonna take you crazy. You cannot take you crazy. I'm gonna take you crazy. Ooh, you know I'm gonna make you smile. Make me feel like a part of the world. You know I'm an African queen. The girl of my dreams. You tell me where I've never been. You make my heart go see what they are doing.
I want to propose for the song finish. All right, so let's listen to her, please.
Oh, my. Okay, good morning, everybody.
Good afternoon.
I mean, good afternoon. Good afternoon, everybody. Sorry, 11 was still in my brain. Okay, so Africa Fest, the celebration of creative art and crafts, talent, and creativity. I want to start by welcoming you all to the unveiling of Africa Fest. This very beautiful morning, I feel very honored that you have created time out of your busy schedule to be with me here today, and I thank you all. In-house, we describe Africa Fest as a celebration of creative art and crafts, talents, and creativity. It's a rich program that creates an energetic and exciting hub for creative art industry professionals and those who aspire to be like them. Our objectives include creating an avenue to showcase our African creative talents in art and craft to the world. Developing the creative art industry to the level where the product competes favorably with their contemporaries all over the world. Creating a free vocational training for those interested in the business. Improving the Nigeria economy by creating space for art and craft vendors to market their brands. Supporting startup businesses by getting them sponsors and investors, and merging the creative art with entertainment industry. We are confident that the creative industry in Africa stands in a position to contribute enormously to the development of the continent and our commitment to contributing our quota to the achievement of the possibility. While thanking you again for making time out to support me today and support us today, we want to solicit you, your continuous support in the realization of this dream, for which we are confident all of us will be proud of. Thank you once again for listening to me. I really appreciate it.
How are we speaking? I was going to ask you, I can't remember. This man is always, oh my God, always smiling. No, she's always smiling. Smile is just always contagious. That smile will not go sour in Jesus' name. Amen. She's been the, epitome of greatness to us. All right. Without wasting more time, because we've spent all time already, we would like to call in a friend of mine we've known way back since when we were in school together, and he's still good at what he does. Ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not too busy, please jam it together as I welcome a saxophonist in the building. His name is Emi Bade, and as he comes to give us a little refreshment, I mean, a good tune to our ears. Over to you, brother.
Oh, Automatically made my work 90% African. So I paint with an African medium. I paint stories that have to do with Africa. And I'm an African. So except my canvas that's been produced outside here, every other thing of mine would be produced here in Africa. Someone once asked me, how much are your artworks? And I said, well, I can't put a price to them. Depends on how I value my work. My works have different prices, you know, and all that. And he was like, okay, I'm looking for, I hope they are affordable. That word, affordable. So I asked him, can you afford the latest iPhone? And I looked at his hand, he's holding one of the latest iPhones. And I said, if you can afford the latest iPhone, you can definitely afford the latest. Now, from my experience, it's been like almost a trend that we African Nigerian artists, before we get to where we want to be, we have to hit the international market or get the international presence. And the same happened for me as well. I kind of like struggled to sell my artworks for the prices that they worth until BBC and just recently CNN got an interview of mine. And yeah, that morning I was sleeping and my phone was buzzing up and down. But I picked up my phone, I was seeing several foreign people following my Instagram. Notifications from them and all that. And then messages on my email asking me the prices of my artworks and all that. Now, it was funny because then and then, my fellow Nigerians hollered at me as well. And still, so many of them were like, I need this artwork at this range, I need this artwork at that range and all that. In fact, funniest part was that I had someone, a Nigerian based in Scotland, and he was actually pricing one of my favorite works for about 200,000. While he was doing that, the Americans were on my website buying it for 1,000 plus euros. And it was funny to me. And that same day, I sold 5 of them. the story I'm trying to pass here is that we have talents in this country. I started painting with coffee. Yes, people say, it's just coffee, it's cheap. It's not about the material. It's about the skill. It's about the talent. It doesn't have value added to it. The iPhones and the luxurious items that we all rush to buy every year at the VWC with, we dispose them. And the funniest thing is that those things are produced in, they are produced in bulk. So it's not only you and you that have them. That's the difference between artworks made with hand and those devices. That artwork, you are the only one that has it in this world, on this planet. It has no value and it can be duplicated. So I'm trying to encourage us here to appreciate what Africa First is trying to do. Africa First is trying to encourage us to learn to patronize our products more. From fashion to art to whatever it is that we produce here in Nigeria with our hands, they have values that are unimaginable. And if you have them, you'll be surprised how much these same items are being auctioned there in America or in London or in Spain. But right here, we don't get to appreciate them as much as we should. We should learn to do that. I know a lot of people that buy artworks of foreigners and they spend more than 20 million buying those artworks. But the same artists that they have here in Nigeria, they will tell them, it's not the same thing, it's not the real side. It's not the same thing. We went to school to study these things. And we were trained. So, what we're trying to unveil today is something fresh, something new, and annually, we hope to be having you see the works of Nigerian talents, and we hope that you get encouraged to patronize them, to have these quality artworks, products, fashion, and all in your homes. So, once again, I'm glad you're all here and I hope you're all happy. So let's enjoy the rest of the day and see what is waiting for us in this lovely blue study. Thank you.
So I have to take my own pictures so that when TNN wants to print story about you, it's not just because of his life. I'll appear. I think that Kenna is also a Festan boy. We grew up in Festan together. Yes, so. Bola. Yes, so.
My name is Princess Lillian Odumosu. I'm a broadcaster and I'm here to support my friend, my sister, Bola Tito Showumi, former Miss Pepeye. She's unveiling her project today, the Art Africa Festival. It's a good one. It's a good beginning for her. I love the concept and I believe in her project and I know it will take her to a higher ground. A big shout out to Bola Tito Showumi and to every guest in the house and also to G9 TV for the great job you guys are doing. Tunde, all the best to you and your crew.
Champion Oyepelu, member CMC Gladiators. Thank you for coming. Koye Shotade, Channels TV.
Mr. Shotade, Channels TV.
Is he not here?
Oh, now you're hiding your face. We want to know you.
Okay. Bola Adeoye, photo editor for CMC Gladiators. Okay, thank you for coming.
Mr. Deji Ogunshola, presenter, Yamatek.
Editor.
Okay, editor, sorry about that. Thank you for coming. Peace Udube, photo editor.
Uduba.
I'm sorry about that. Uduba. Mr. Peter Klava, if I'm correct. Wills Magzin, he's a journalist. Thank you for coming. Mr. Joseph Samuel, entertainment consultant.
Have my beautiful colleague here, Kemi. You want to do that? Ah, I have to introduce her. The beautiful Kemi. She's an actor, producer, and
director now.
Director and also an officer in the Nigerian group. I must recognize you.
Okay, Igwe has decided to do the honor itself. And of course, we want to let you know that she also is a special advisor to National President of AGN here in Nigeria. So please celebrate Mrs. Kemi Adekunle with a big honor.
When you're talking about AGN,
you
say it in full. Actors Guild of Nigeria. That's our guild. Please.
Okay.
Show some respect.
I'm an actor too now. I don't
need this. Actors Guild of Nigeria.
All right. Actors Guild.
Of Nigeria.
Of
Niger. Yes, sir.
Thanks for coming. All right, awesome. Okay, then of course, I have a gentleman who is seated like as if nothing is happening. In fact, if he put hot water in his mouth, it will freeze in the next few seconds to tell you how cool he is. But his gentleman is a little for stability, all right? You know what I'm talking about. And he is no other but the Deputy Superintendent, Excellence.
Agunze. Yes. Did I pronounce it well? As one people.
No, but you are trying to oppress me now.
I'm not oppressing you. I'm just telling you that you should not pronounce that name like that.
Oh, no, go no best. All right, and he, of course, is the NSCDC Lagos Command, the head of INEC, and Election Matters. Ladies and gentlemen, without further, His Excellency Agunze. Look at his smile. Oh my Can someone sit down behind the table with this beautiful and handsome dignitaries here? You're welcome, sir. Easy, sir. Alright, so please, for everyone that will come in to speak here on this platform, we want to avoid the shadow as casting on the screen. So you can just move away from the screen and stay right here so that we can have a good visual. Thank you. All right, about now we'll be inviting the Colonel to unveil. So now I'm still shocked that how come we were so bonded as if we've known from one past life. That's how she used to be. When she comes into your life, she doesn't treat you as if you're a stranger. She brings you in into her life as if her life matters of it, and that's what she's been. 3 weeks ago, we were on production, now on production, and she was just so selfless. When everybody was questioning, there was panicking, there was agitating, but she just sat down calmly. Even when you forgot to give her food, she bought food with her own money. I mean, I was. So now, somebody is crushing on you, I won't tell you until maybe later. Seriously, for that singular act, that I like this lady. I just like her. I don't like her too much, you're alone. But really, she's been an amazing woman, right? Please, let's celebrate. A round of applause for her. Yeah? You're really, really amazing. Really amazing. Okay, yeah, before we go ahead, please, if I don't know if you are here and you're the owner of this car, 888-709-EL. 888-709-EL. She's a Toyota Sienna. Please, you need to go with that right now. Your car don't start itself. I wonder how the car will start instead. Before you know how you're going to eat a car, what you do. So before your car will come out, please go and get to it. God bless you. Alright, I'll be inviting my own brother, the Colonel himself, to come do before them, okay? We want another thing. Alright, before we do that, I have two beautiful mamas that just walked in majestically. and a gentleman. So we are going to recognize them. So wherever you are, ma'am, just give us a wave so that we can appreciate you more. On my list, I have Mrs. Victoria Ogiriki. Am I right? Okay, ah, thank you. Have Mrs. Victoria Ogiriki in the house. Please, mama, just give us a wave. Mrs. Victoria, that's she. Look, it's crazy. I'm about 16. I'm a love son. And have another brother in the house. Let me do ladies first. Princess Lillian Odumosu from LTV in the house. Mama, those are women of valor, you know, occupied by company, you know. Those are, if you're looking for anything, you go and contact them. They have it in Boko. And of course, the gentleman sitting over them is no other but Mr. Chidi. Okay, Chief Osage Seruti in the house. Welcome, Chief Osage Seruti, you're welcome. So those are people we have. So please, let's have this moment before the corner takes the floor. Okay, what stops us from filling our generator when there is heat and you want to sleep? Because you want fun. But instead, we choose to sleep on the towels. You now say, that towel is a coat for my body, I like him. You are now more night take the place. So. It's just a natural default. Some people hear that soup cupboard get padlock. And again, last one. Why is it that when you travel or move from point A to point B and you are giving conductor 1,000, you keep shouting, my change, my change? Why?
You don't want to forget your change.
Was you collect change? No, that is poverty mentality. As I am now, and I can't remember the last time I collect change from conductor.
Since you don't collect change from conductor, you take a car. Am I not allowed?
I don't get a car because these days police used to think I'm in the open. So
officer.
No, police is your friend. No, don't do that. Are we ready, guys? Are we ready? Alright, so let's do this first.
In the midst of the towering challenges in Africa and the rest of the world, art and crafts, talent and creativity is hard to be rescued. Foodies, we have exhibited beauties, job opportunities, growth, comfort, life.
My name is Shegu Mahmeda. I'm a public relations practitioner. I'm very, very happy to join Balatito on the unveiling of the Art Africa Fest. It's a great initiative and it's coming up next year. But this is just for us to see, this one is an opportunity for us to see what is to come. And I'm very, very happy for the turnout and everyone. We're all excited and we would like to seize this opportunity to reach out to everyone to be a part of this festival of Art Africa. That's just the name. So we'll please stay tuned so there will be more information around the event in the coming weeks. Big shout out to G Naija TV. You guys are doing great. And we are wishing you and all your viewers great content and grace. Guys, thank you for supporting this initiative.
A very big thank you to God Almighty for making today possible. I want to thank all the press guys who has come to support my friend, my sister, my colleague, and of course, one of the most talented, selfless, Nollywood actor. You all know her as Miss Pepeye before, but now, ever since she joined CMC Gladiators, that I happen to be the chief compass, we changed her name from Miss Pepeye to Miss Ego. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not too busy, please appreciate Miss Bola showing me. What are the clap? That clap is so weak. I want to hear the clap. Thank you very much. I want to say a very big thank you to distinguished members of the high table. Bola was telling me something that almost got me angry. But you know, I have to handle myself because there is no way you can have this kind of event without having the high table. The high table are the major players of every event. Everybody's important, but all the fingers are not equal. I know you were trying to make sure that everybody are given the chance to contribute for this event. But I can tell you that the people we have on the high table are men and women of repute. People that are coming to support Africa Feast. Africa Feast is actually your baby. It's actually your idea. And you cannot do it alone. You need the support of everybody. You need the support of the press. You need the support of your colleagues. You need the support of all the top brands to come and support you. And that's why we're here. So for me, I am very, very happy working with you. I am very, very happy supporting you. I am very, very happy to be here. So what we are going to do now is not about launching. It's about unveiling the brand. Unveiling the brand, because the brand has actually come a very, very long way. It has come a very, very long way. So the only thing we can do to support Bola Tito Showumi is for us today to actually show her love. Let us show her love. How do you show her love? This is a media unveiling. When you are called upon to be on the podium, which I'm going to start at, when you unveil it, you stylishly support us. You support us in any way you can. Our account number is going to be called, of the company, whatever you feel like supporting us, you just do it very silently. Are we together?
Yes.
I can't hear you. Are we together?
Yes.
Thank you very much. First on my list, I want to call on Mr. Banix. Mr. Banix happened to be one of the big boss of Banix Motors. So please step forward. Please put your hands together for Mr. Banix. Sorry, sir, it seems they never hear you. Please tell them.
I'm unveiling you with 200,000.
Thank you very, 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 very much. He said he's actually unveiling with a joking sum of 200,000. So what was going to happen is our usher will now walk down to Mr. Banix, give him the account number. If you want to do the transfer, we are going to be very happy. If you want to write the check, we are going to be very, very happy. Are we together? Next to unveil or to support our sister, our friend, is Ambassador Blessing Edigeson. More than clap now. Hold on. What is happening? This? Calm down. We are calling on Ambassador Blessing Edigeson, Vice President of Association of Movie Producers. Someone that has a special love for arts and crafts. Someone that loves humanity. Someone that loves to support our colleagues. Your hands are not too busy. Let us appreciate our Excellency Ambassador Blessing to the floor.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for honoring my sister, Bola Kito. Please, everybody on the high table, can you come outside and join Bola Kito? Show us the beautiful.
Hey,
come.
To organize and put events together, you know, see that small chop on top of that, we then tell you say it's strong fight in the shop. So at least, no matter how small it is, don't leave this place without donating. Don't give us 1 million if you know you are not going to give us. If that 10,000 you want to give us, transfer them now, and God will bless you. Before you reach outside, you will get that alert in your
space.
Support women, support us. We need to be independent. Support us and take our bed now. Well, you are making all of us come so that the money will come.
Where's scissors? Bring
her.
Bring
wait, her. I will give other scissors.
Okay, I'm here.
Everybody, put hand, support, cut.
So, we need you to cut this.
I like this madam, she knows how to talk. But thank God we met another person that knows how to talk. And that's why, as small as I am, I'm the PRO of the whole NSCDC Lagos State Command. Anyway, in accordance with the law, we don't call money out. First and foremost, I think it's the last one for me to say just one thing. As PRO, Nigeria Security and Civil Affairs for Lagos State Command, for about 11 months, from November 7th, 2020 to now, I have been able to bag 7 wonderful awards, part of which I bagged twice most outstanding PRO of the year from CNC Africa Gladiators and also Now Street. And it was during the surgeon that I met Ms. Bola Tito Somomi. And that bond has been great. And we have a platform now that I push and it is called PR Events Award of Excellence. And some of us are here to surprise her with not only cash donation, but with also the frame that we brought.
Wow.
And they don't have another opportunity. It's part of the frame that I brought. So we are not only unveiling with money, we are unveiling with.
Wow.
So it's something, something small and special.
Wow.
I have with me there. Sorry, DJ, please. Oh, no problem. I have with me here my oga. It's DSC Excellence Admin. When you see an oga following a junior, it shows humility.
Yeah.
I don't know what I carry, even ogas follow me up and
down.
I have a young guy here. I met him in a fellowship. His English is not too good. I must say it here. But I teach him how to polish his English. I will tell him to write, I will edit it. And everything sent, you know, to the classroom. He has been running around to ensure this is gotten today. We thank God for his life. In fact, his life was not going. My heart was beating on that IPB. That's only surprise. God, are you not with us? But we thank God that God is with us. We are unveiling this with this small token too from PR Events Award of Excellence, where we have over 46 elites in Nigeria. And after this, we are pushing it back to that platform. When we got here, we thought it's just unveiling. But like Colonel and Lisa, I will still get my dad's name and number. Like the ginger house, they now said there's both launching and donation. So 46 of you, director of Dangote Kimikon, director, so 46 of you, donation happened here. Now start donating on the platform. This is the account number. Whatever we get from there, which is also a member of that platform. Sorry, we removed you because we didn't know what we were planning. So after this, we are going to put you back there and you'll get whatever they sent on that platform. And personally, I will get to you, I'll collect the account number. And individually, we will all get to you. It won't talk because I am the PRO. So it will personally get to you. God bless you.
Thank you so much. The way Bola said thank you, I beg you, they want that.
Oh my goodness, I'm so overwhelmed right now. This is big. Thank you. She's huge. I don't know the word to use. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And I want to appreciate everyone. I know I'm supposed to do most of things, but see, it's amazing that you leave your work on the working day and you are here for me. I don't just even know what I did to deserve this love. I just love you. Thank you so much.
Please don't crash.
I think I needed to have that. I told no one I was coming here. So please don't keep my secret. I didn't tell my dad I'm coming here. Thank you. I only came here for her. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming. You say you small, I lie, you mighty. Don't be by size, I beg.
Yes.
Now by the things where you may do where people they see. Congratulations on all the awards. They just have and will come break it. That fundraising do I more. I would like to go. So let's continue with this fundraising. My beautiful, sexy, yellow tomato dogs. Make I give you microphone.
Okay.
Give this one description. Wait till I'll come call you. Wow, but it's not long I actually knew you, but you know, you have this certain aura that you exude that I admire and resonates with me, you know. I didn't know I was going to be called out today, you know, but I already had, you know, a plan, you understand. Now, with these amazing products that you have, there's one thing about business is, it's one thing to do business, another thing is for your business to be out there. You understand? If they do something, nobody knows about what you're doing, then what you're doing doesn't count. You know? So, I present a business show on television, and by God's grace, we have a viewership of more than 5 million, and still counting, you know? So, what I'm going to do or contribute for you, you don't say I don't intend to make you help. Make you come pay money, you know. But I'm going to give you 3 free episodes. An episode is 100,000.
on the show to come and advertise, you know, and to come and talk about yourself, showcase yourself. So I'm going to give you 3 free slots. That's, you know, 300,000, but I'm going to give it to you, you know, free of charge. Wow. Okay, so that's my own contribution, you know, to you, all right?
Really also, what
you're doing. So you pick anything and then let me know. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This is women supporting women.
Yes.
I love this. So, sweetheart, my darling US director, collect this microphone.
Okay, one would have thought that Bola says my very good friend. So one would have thought, wow, they are my friend now, but I am the one who believes in that someone is your friend doesn't mean you don't support them when you can. You know, we are in a society where we believe that, and I'm my party now. She's your party, so you can support. I'm not rich, I don't have much, and I'm actually very shy to say this because the token is very small, but I just finished making a film. But a total of 50,000 naira to support my friend.
My dear, 50,000 for this Nigerian situation, you talking. In plenty. In fact, you are supporting more than me. Because I don't have money to give, but I will make sure that I help and sell things. And why I say that I'll be buying that big one under there. I love big bags. So whatever amount it is, I'll just survive. Thank you guys and support this brand. I will leave this microphone for Cornell. Let me not donate to Abel. God will bless you now.
No, wait, never. Wait.
Abel, wait. Move on.
I told that before. This bag, how much is this bag?
This bag is
15,000. We have 2 people driving it. Auction.
No, we're not driving it. If she wants it, she can have it. All I can
you
make
don't
it.
Want to make a big auction sale. Why are you doing this?
Oh, no, Sarah, no need to drive.
Eh? No, 15,000. How much you won't buy it?
I said whatever.
How much?
I've already said whatever she said, I'll transfer. She said it's 15, I'll transfer it now.
15. How much you want buy? Now, this thing now is.
We're not going to drag them.
Going once.
Bola, she can check it. Make one.
Okay. Make no, now we want to put money on top.
I don't want to go transfer. I said that I will transfer now.
On that chair. When I got to say, when I see the bag.
Wait now. Calm down.
Going down.
Auction sale, now you do now. Let's say now, wait till we start with it.
Ego, I'm not donated.
Okay,
I'm not donated.
How much you tell?
I don't know.
I'm
not donated.
I'm not donated.
Wow, 28.
You may not know what you tell. You don't know what to tell.
My friend,
you
enjoy and sing. Yeah, donate.
Okay, sorry, I'm a shy type.
I don't like
my trumpet, if you know that very well. Okay, let's do this here. But so, what brand of phone do you like?
Brand of phone, iPhone 13.
You know this man now,
iPhone 13 or 12 Plus.
iPhone 13 or 12 Plus, okay? All right, I'll surprise you. My thinking guy is... Go and buy the charger, I'll buy it.
Wow, that's my job. Anyway, I'm having fun here, seriously. Thank you. Okay, so we have more people back here. And I believe that every man here is married.
Yes.
No whole house without this 5 bag. You know the boot. Oh yeah, and we have wares. Try to sell them. If you want to buy this bag, go get a CISO for your wife. Call us, we'll come with you. Okay, who is buying? Okay, you've seen everything. After the whole show, you can also come and check. There are beautiful blouses, shirt and blouse and all of that that you can buy for your wife. And if you don't get wife, you get girlfriend. If you don't get girlfriend, you are still a single. Buy her for me. He's gonna do his donation, but he's eating now. He's enjoying your small chops. MC, I bet come continue. Try to be my good friend.
I beg God, my last event at Sheraton, a lot of people are still owing the pledges, and it is very, very sad. Just even that 20,000 you can support Bola Tito with, just do it now, or we collect them, or we don't want to stop you. At this point in time, microphone is going to one of the big shots in the movie entertainment industry. This man is big, he's large, he's a gladiator, he's very influential. Your hands for Mr. Peru Kukololi, of course. Support your girl, sir. Bola, support your girl, sir. Thank you very much. Anyway, Mr. Pilgrim said he is going to support Bola Tito with Flip TV, which is for me is a very big platform. Flip TV is actually covering this live. Flip TV is covering this live. So Mr. Bilu said he is supporting you with the coverage. Thank you very much. The microphone goes to Mr. Champion, he's a big boy. So over to you.
Multiple, yes.
Thank you very much. I will send my support to her.
Brothers. No, champion, don't fall our hand, man. Don't fall our hand. If you, whatever you can do now, even that 10K you want to do, you don't do it instead of saying, I will send my visa. Huh? Tell us how much you're sending, please. Huh? Now, wow, people are very, very shy. Praise the Lord. Okay, let me go to my friend, the editor-in-chief of the Guru magazine. Chief Mike Seriti, all the way from South Africa.
Thank you very much for the PR man of the year for very long that one. We are actually here. Before we go, I want to congratulate the woman behind the show today, Ms. Pepe.
Miss Eagle now, sorry about that. We want to formally congratulate you. I'm actually here on behalf of IG Papi Bola Abodere, the chairman and publisher of Guru Magazine. He's supposed to be here, but unfortunately, he had various important projects out of the country, and he sent his regards. And he wants me to convey his greetings to you and to let you know that we are going to get to you in the office. Maybe once he's back, he's going to send for you. So, Kone, congratulations again to your artist, Ms. Ingu, and wish you the best. Thank you.
The microphone now goes to Princess Lillian Odumosu of MTV. Hold up, talk. Support your girl now. Support your girl. Please, I want an applause for Princess Lillian Odumosu.
Congratulations to you, Bola Tito. Cynthia, I hear you.
Hi, baby.
Yeah, hi, daddy. Yeah, Bola Tito, I'm happy to be part of this event today, and I thank God for making it a reality. And it's a good venture, a nice world indeed, and I pray God to promote you more and more. Because without God in anything we are doing, we will not get it right. And on that, I support you with publicity.
Where are the washers?
Thank you.
Hi, good evening, everyone. My name is Kemi Adekunle. Some call me Chemistry Diva. Yes, I'm an actor, producer, and a director. So I'm a filmmaker. I'm also the single special advisor to the national president of the Actors Guild of Nigeria on media and publicity.
continue while you are here.
Okay, so we are here to unveil the Sapphire Blue Craft. Art Freak Fest. Okay, so we're here today to unveil Art Freak Fest. It's a brand new idea from a very good friend, Olatunde Shomi, and what we saw today was really amazing. It's the unveiling, and the maiden edition is coming up very soon. We got to see beautiful crafts like this, so many of them, and it's a wonderful success. Nothing else to present. So it's a show of festival that we hope to happen every year, where we can showcase African items, and we need to encourage our own. Who says that we can't have what's Gucci and Versace makes? You know, African prints. Yes, we can. So basically, that's what the fest is about, to encourage African, not just Nigerian, African arts in so many ways. So many ways, clothes, bags, accessories, so many ways. So the event proper is going to come up sometime next year. This is just the unveiling, so watch out for that.
And everybody know me as Mr. Publicity. Let us support her with cash because I've handled all the publicity, please. You can see Hip TV, you can see Flip TV, channels were here. Eh? Flip TV. No, I've handled all those ones. We need cash. We need cash. We have done a lot of publicity, Mr. Hope. You can see channel were here. Vanguard is here. No, we really appreciate that. Now, no, hold on.
On the immediate, I'm going to promise you, I'll send you a mail officially to partner with your brand, the Eco International Fest, where he is, Universal Media Award in 2 years, to partner with you, and I'll give you all the possibilities, all the exposure you need. And still, I'll make up with my team, I know you personally, to see what we can do for you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Hope. As far as I'm concerned, as far as I know, publicity is very, very important. Publicity is very, very important. Please don't misquote me. I know the importance of publicity. Please appreciate Mr. Mark. Mark Leonard in the house. Sir, the microphone is to you, sir. You are going to unveil, you are going to support the unveiling, then also encourage your daughter and your friend. Thank you.
I beg, we clap for our boss. Let's clap for him.
Good afternoon, distinguished guests. I'd like to congratulations on the success of the unveiling. Okay, so I tend to live like politicians and public gatherings like this, so I'm not going to disclose anything. I will see you in camera. Thank you very much.
Okay, the microphone now moves to Polatito's best friend. She's our best friend. You must have seen her at the Cove Hotel, seen her at Airport Hotel. She is one of the very best as far as supporting events like this. Madam, the microphone is for you. Tell us your name and what you're supporting your friend with. Thank you.
Amazing afternoon to distinguished gentlemen and ladies. Please put your hands together for yourself for being here and being patient. We appreciate you a lot. If your hands are not too busy, are you eating with your hands? My name is Nkechi Mabuzo. I'm one of the people working, and I'm going to support this event with everything that I have. 1001%. But as per donation, I'll see Ms. Bolatito in camera. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. At this point in time, please permit me to quickly recognize some very, very important people. This program is actually going live on Yabatech Radio. And the guy that makes it possible is actually here, Mr. Deji Ogunshola, Yabatech Radio. Please appreciate him. My friend and my brother, one of the guys that way back in 2001 put me in the spotlight. This guy is a media guru, small but mighty. Let us appreciate Mr. Lee Tabiti. He's a great journalist. So, you said you're coming and we have seen you. What are you supporting your friend with? Great journalist, great media icon, a man of the people, Mr. Lee Tabiti.
Thank you so much, Lovell. Good afternoon. I want to congratulate the organizers, especially. I want to thank Cornell for the accolades. Cornell is almost a politician right now. I want to congratulate Bola Tinubu on this special edition. As you all know, journalism is our As you all know, journalism is our problem. But we have mouths. So definitely, we'll use our mouths. We'll use our hands. We'll use everything possible to support this this initiative by publicizing it, by telling people. And that is the best we can do. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, my name is Gillette William Hillary. I'm from Akwa Ibom State. I'm a student of Law Models Academy. I came for this event to support Arts Africa Feast. Shout out to Arts Africa Feast. Shout out to people that are here. And I love these events because they're very creative. And I'm upcoming model too as well. But one day, I know I'll go to Ankara for their hand. Shout out to G9JA TV. Keep watching G9JA TV.
When she invited me, I'm like, now we supposed to plan this thing. But now I'm going back to that first. And whatever we are doing is called Africa First. Africa First. That name is unique. Big body, but I'm heavy today, you know. I was asking myself, what will I do for Bola? She has invited me here today. I don't get money that will give Bola. And Bola healed you. You don't have to talk about local palace language. Opo. Opo. Opo,
yeah.
Opo, so right now, when we don't be here, seriously, I don't know what to do, but let me just improvise. At least we are all art people, right? But let me greet God and just do one or two things before I talk about many millions and want to donate.
Okay, no more.
ba feran bola oya e ma pe ko se
ase
e ma pe ko se
ase
e ma pe ko se
ase
oda ro ko de pera
ase
e ro ki lo de pa o de perun okete iguare okete Arare okete, Ubuare okete, Muni ema pe koshe, Muni ke pe koshe, Ode loko ode peru, Ero gilo ode pa, Ode peru owawa, Owawa owale, Obawa owale, Ibu awa owale, Oye awa wale, mone kepe kose, ase. Ase mo pe ipa o, ase o.
Congratulations.
In and I tell you, we are most appreciative for living everywhere you are to celebrate with us. Okay, so now we want to have a picture section because I mean, we all need to go back to our fair workplace or home. So we will be doing this picture section right now so that we can. So, Miss Eagle, we need to hear. Let's do a picture section while the DJ just give us a cool music. Yeah, old school, you know, let's go back to the days. Yeah. Alright, so maybe I will take yes. I think we have our stand there, so we're gonna use the green carpet or the green backdrop. Yes, we got this. Okay, yes, give us the hands of first, please. I'm coming off. Please, can you go to Ronald's side for drinking the picture, sir? Thank you very much. Troy Alenko, you are good.
Hi, my name is Bola Tito. Show me your misspelled by your papa. Just go, former. Okay, so I am so overwhelmed right now. We just finished the unveiling of Africa Fest and then the unveiling of Sapphire Blue. Sapphire Blue is a creative brand where I make handmade crafts, African-inspired handmade crafts. Now, Sapphire Blue is unveiling Africa Fest. Africa Fest is an annual program that will be happening to embrace all aspects of art and craft all over the sectors. Gele, tying, ashoke, weaving, beading, weaving of hair, carpentry work, every vocation that has to do with handmade, we are going to be embracing it during the festival. The festival is going to be next year. That's the maiden edition. It's going to be October 23rd, 2022, and then we do it every year. This is a big event. It's going to be a tourist event. It's going to be cut across every aspect. It's going to help every market woman there. It's going to help our economy because people are going to be coming from all over the world to patronize us, to mingle with us, to network with us, and to appreciate art and craft and entertainment.
Every occasion that has to do with handmade, we are going to be embracing it during the festival. The festival is going to be next year. That's the making edition. It's going to be October 23rd, 2022, and then we do it every year. This is a big event. It's going to be a tourist event. Market woman, yes. It's going to help our economy because people are going to be coming from all over the world to patronize us, to mix with us, to network with us, and to appreciate art and craft and entertainment in Nigeria and Africa as a whole. Thank you.